A small town minister who rose to the pinnacle of success and celebrity, Norman Vincent Peale was known to many as an exuberant pastor in the Dutch Reformed Church of America. He was shy, political, risk-taking, and pioneering in his use of the media. During a career that spanned more than seven decades, Peale was revered by millions. Yet there were many who did not share his vision or his simple theology.
He certainly was folksy, very persuasive.